With the looming threat of another government shutdown, the U.S. Senate passed a government spending bill earlier today, which will keep them financed through December. However, Michigan Senator Gary Peters spoke on the Senate floor regarding his disappointment in the bill's absence of funding for the city of Flint's recovery. Senator Peters made it clear that he strongly supported the continued funding of the government and believed there were many good policies in the CR, but found it unacceptable that the bipartisan Flint aid package was left out. Peters also mentioned that the Senate should strive to help all those in need, and to pick and choose is unacceptable.
If the U.S. Congress is going to help those in need, we need to help everyone, regardless of where they live. Americans are Americans, regardless of the state in which they reside. Therefore, I could not support a government spending bill that will once again force the citizens of Flint to wait for the help that they so desperately need.
Senator Peters went on to thank his colleagues for their ongoing support in fighting to deliver federal support for Flint families, and was happy with a bipartisan amendment made to the Water Resources Development Act. Over the coming weeks, the senator says he'll be working throughout both chambers of Congress to ensure that promises made to the people of Flint are kept.